I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack.
Side right.
Fires. The ball goes to the ground. Come up with it. Scores! First in the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes. There's a shot, nicely recovered. Buffaloes ball.
Ball center.
99 with the catch. Oh, my! Nice recovery. Buffaloes ball. Chance here. That one hit the pipe. Baker, Buffalo's ball. The away team to take possession now. Marone.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
11. He's in. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top. Here's a look and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The Buffaloes look stunned. Number two for him today. 3 goals total for the away team. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Looks to shoot, flies over the top. Connor. Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. 11 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Rinaldi. And it's turned over. Winds up, shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. Black ball. Jankowski. Snyder overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team to resume play after the foul.
Offside left. Offside right.
Gary. Snipe. Gary stings one. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-0 for the away team. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Outside left. Outside left.
99 looks to bury. Off the post, and it's in. He picks up his second goal of the game. 5 now for the away team. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Chrome wins the faceoff. Buffalo's ball.
Offside right.
Abbott shoots. Miscalculation there. Abbott taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Snyder. Snyder. Buries it. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-1 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top.
Offside right.
That's gotta hurt. Up with a display of raw power. He shoots and he scores. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Faceoffs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Goalie blocks the shot. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Black ball. All man. Well, a high-scoring first quarter comes to a close. The away team in dominant form. It's 6-1. As we head to the break. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Blue ball.
Ball stop center.
Eleven. Shoots. Goal. Gary could take over. That's his second today. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Graves. Here's a shot. The defender manages to get himself in the way of that shot. That's a good show of courage there. Buffaloes ball.
Ball top center.
Shivers. Knocked loose. Referee not happy at all. Cook gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Marone.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
He shoots. All man with the save. 28.
Ball top left. Ball side left.
Rinaldi.
Ball side right. Offside left.
Takes the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save.
Offside right. Offside center.
Let's one fly. Goes wide.
Offside left.
Connor and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Chrome wins the face off. Buffalo's ball.
Offside right.
Let's it rip. That's why they call it execution. Jankowski racks one up for the Buffaloes. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side left.
Buffalo's ball. Let's see what they can do. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. The Buffaloes come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Knocked loose. Black ball. Baker. Baker.
Offside right.
Matthews. Matthews powers in.
Offside left.
With the shot and save. Oh no, out of my way, he says. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Knocked loose.
Ball top center.
Has time. What a goal. Baker racks one up for the Buffaloes. Starting again here at the faceoff between Chrome and 10. Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes.
Ball top center! Ball top center! Ball top center! Ball side left! Ball side left!
Cook.
Ball side right!
And he shoots. Scores! Three in a row for the Buffaloes. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Here we go now for the reset. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff and they get a step. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. And we are underway. Gary steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Craigle manages to recover.
Ball top center.
Rinaldi gets the pass.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Hansen.
Ball top center.
Great pressure. All man. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And they get it back. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Fires. Misses.
Ball side right.
23. There's a shot, and in the cage. Chris picks up the goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-4 for the away team. Chrome gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. Drops the hammer, and he sticks it. He picks up his second goal of the game. Five now for the Buffaloes. count's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far.
Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape.
The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
10
wants it and wide. Buffalo's ball. With the shot, scores. That's number two for him. Chrome at it again against
10.
Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. Chrome comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Rips it in. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. Morris. Looks to shoot. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Buffalo's ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Jankowski.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Abbott shoots. Nice recovery. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Deuce. Goes for the shot and nails it. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Set and ready for the restart. It's 10-6 for the away team. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff and they get a step. Graves. With the shot. Coleman chalks up a save. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Chance here, saved by the goalie. The Buffaloes recover. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today, but he does well with that one. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. We are underway. Chris.
Side right, ball side left.
He's in, and too easy there. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Chrome for the Buffaloes.
10
for the away team. Here again to face off. The ball goes to the ground. The Buffaloes recover. And it's turned over. May.
Left side right.
Chris.
Side left.
Miscalculation there. Chris taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 28.
Ball top right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. Goes high. Buffalo's ball. Zek has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Buffalo's ball.
I love you.
Can I get your left? Where's your left?
Baker. Baker.
Oh, my goal. That's two goals in the game now for him.
The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 11-7. Crone wins the faceoff. Buffalo's ball. Snyder. Shivers. And sends it loose. Blue ball.
Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Here's a shot. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Side left.
The away team lose possession. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Graves. Has time. And straight to the keeper. Connor.
Ball top left. Ball side left.
Gary. Buffalo's ball. Let's see what they can do. Jankowski.
Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Too high, though. Buffalo's ball.
Ball side right.
Let's one fly. He shoots, and he scores. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Crone wins it for the Buffaloes.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Shoots. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Buffalo's ball. Lets it rip and scores. Three in a row for the Buffaloes. They've taken it up a notch. Important face-off again between Crone and 10. Face-off win there for the away team. They'll be wanting to make the most of this possession. Gary gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie. Get a chance now.